गोंय पुलिसांचो दुसरो पंगड.
एनसीसी कैडेट्स ऑफ एमईएस कॉलेज.
केशव स्मृति हाईस्कूल भूगी. गवर्नमेंट हायर सेकेंडरी बायना.
मार्च पास बेल.
वाडेनगर उच्च माध्यमिक विद्यालय. ध्वजवाहक कुमारी भूमिका जैन आणि फलकधारक कुमारी वैशाली गडद्वर.
With great joy in entire Goa, we are celebrating 60 years of our liberation. Even though 60 long years have passed, we still feel it is yesterday. The freshness that is there in the thoughts of all Goans, meaning having a good life, building good infrastructure, living well as citizens of this country, so well appreciated all over the world, known as good and friendly people. I first congratulate the people of Goa and my own Taluka, Murmugao Taluka, and the whole of Goa, because we have always lived up to our name as nice people, very friendly, reaching out to the guests, the tourists who come to our beautiful state, who sometimes outnumber our population. And in the very backdrop here, while we are commemorating our liberation 60 years, as we celebrate, what a beautiful backdrop of lovely palm trees, the coconut palms, which is literally our, I should say, amchi odok goyankaranchi sogle koden maat dispak ani sundarta mhanun aaj o parade anga jata. In the background you have our vintage cars. What does it show? How much we have moved. At one time, imagine 60 years back, these were the cars which were used. How many cars used to run ultimately in Goa? At the time of liberation, there was a number of only 9,000 vehicles on the road. Today we have 1.5 million on our roads registered vehicle. Just look at the progress we have done. Look at the way we have grown. There are sometimes more than 4 vehicles, 2 vehicles, or two or four two-wheelers in every household, literally in Goa. How much progress we have made. That's why from conclave to conclave, we are being praised, we are being feted. We get awards from India Today and other agencies as well as the best governed and small state, best performing state. And I was particularly happy recently. The condition of the poor people there is miserable. If you go to West Bengal, other than violence, nothing is being propagated. Even post-election, it is a matter of record that hundreds of people have been killed, so much so that they have been going elsewhere. One very important point I want to make in that direction. You must have seen on your social media several people coming and entering via the railway station. And when you ask them, what have they said in various interviews? This is not what I am saying. It is a matter of record. The videos have been filmed. Main vote karne ke liye aa gaya. Mera kaam khali vote karne ka hai. And these are the people who brought violence. How do you know whether they are from across the border, from Bangladesh, who have infiltrated in West Bengal, who have a very big problem parking themselves in West Bengal, who are now being brought to Goa just because we Goans are tolerant. गोयकारां चितपाचो वेळ येयलो आसा. हे रोहिंग्याज आनी बाकीचे मुट्टा ते आमकां गोयकारांक जाय. आमकां इलेक्शनां सोपून दाखयता आमी हे करतले तें करतले. ते दे हॅव नथींग टू लूज. फाल्यां म्हणटले चंद्र हाडून दिता म्हणे जमनी धरतीचेर. आमी लुजर जातले. दुसरो दिल्लीसोन येवन सांगता. कितें सांगता? दिल्ली आपणे सगळो बदल हाडला. कसो बदल हाडपाक शकता? हेल्थ आनी एज्युकेशन हे दोनी सब्जेक्ट तेंच्या हातीन आसा. जेन्ना पॅन्डमीक येयले आनी इतल्या हजारांनी लोक मरताली, संख्या वाडत आसली मरता तेन्ना पॅन्डमिका लागून ओल्ली आमचो गृहमंत्री अमित शाह ही स्टेप्टीन तेणे फुडाकार घेवन 1,00,000 बेड केले. आनी तेन्ना साधारण सगळे जाग्यार आयले. लास्टाक तेकाय कोवीड जाले. ते लोकां पावता आनी हिंगा येवन पोटॅशियो लायता. हे दितले तें दितले आमचे गोंयकारांक दिशाभूल करपाक सोदता. आमी चतूर रावपाची चड गरज आसा. हे येता फकत आपली पोळी बांदपाक हांगा गोंयांत. गोंयकारांचो कांय मोग ना. हेचो गोंयकारांचो मोग केन्ना जालो? इलेक्शनां अनाउंस जाले म्हूण अणबी फुलता तशी पावसान आतां मोग जालो? हे आमी सगळे गोंयकारांक चिंतपाची गरज आसा. पळयात खऱ्या अर्थान प्रगती कोणें केला. पळयात डबल इंजीन म्हणचे वयर केंद्रा कडेन सरकारा कडेन मदत मेळना जाल्यार आमी खंय पावतले? ते आमी खंय पावपाना. आमी आज बरे रस्त्यार मार्गार लागलेले आसा. विकासाचे बाबतीन लोकां स्किम्यो दिता ते बाबतीन, ट्युरिजमा बाबतीन आमी जे मुखार वसत आसा आमी खंय तरी कसडटले. गोंयकारांक आमी कसडपाक जायना हे तुमी चिंतपाची गरज आसा. आनी हांव जाणा देव फोटाश्यो कितलेय मारल्यो म्हूण लोकां आमचे बरे सवय आसा. सगळे मिटींगे वयतले.